If God has wired you to do this, if God has wired you to create with Him, then continue to create. Your success in the kingdom is your obedience to resound the way God has pre-wired you to resound in the world. And if you don't quit, and if you stay true to how God has wired you, then it will make an impact, not only in this generation, but in generations to come.